January 25th, I challenged the students of Brookwood High School to complete the Great Kindness Video Challenge. Only 4 students accepted this challenge. So in a unique twist, I'm going to show my own act of kindness and reward each of these 4 students with $50. Thank you for taking the time to accept this challenge and record your acts of kindness. Remember, kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless.